Ciao! I'm husband Hunter and welcome to my channel.
Eu fiquei um tempão com ela, e um dedo da favela, minha vida virou uma confusão.
In today's episode, I'll share with you 10 things I learned about Brazilian men during my trip to Brazil. Before we start, let's welcome all the new people to this channel. Please guys, tell me who you are, where you're from, what kind of boyfriend you're looking for, what kind of topics you would like me to talk about, and please subscribe, click the bell to get the most crazy travel dating content. First thing, they have amazing bodies, amazing bodies. So toned, so muscular, so fit. They are so clean and smell so well. They take showers more than once per day. They are cleaning their cars, cleaning their houses. They are just super clean. Another thing that I observe is they love tattoos. The majority of them have tattoos. They are good vibes people. They are happy. They are friendly, they just do everything with a big, big smile on their faces. So my friend is saying that in Brazil, there is not much money, but a lot of happiness. As they say, boa onda, boa onda. In which country of the world you would find a man working this way? He has the best job in the world, right?
Mangaba com acerola, é uma rosca top.
Ok, bora, vamos lá, vamos lá.
Chamo, que vai piando, passando seu malucano.
They just are so fun to be with. You cannot get bored with a Brazilian man. Ah, cool fact. He works with solar energy.
Eu me protejo
sí?
Do sol,
sí.
Me alimento do sol.
They are super confident. They have zero issues to go, to talk to you, to initiate a conversation, to break the ice. They are perfect for shy girls. Another thing that really surprised me about Brazilian men is like when they want to have time with you and seduce you, they go like, let's go for a walk or let's dance. It's just like, it feels very easy. And then, you know, if you're not interested, you say, okay, no problem, bye. They don't get angry or they don't take it personal. Everything flows easy.
We came to the beach, me and my friend, and in less than 2 minutes, we are already making friends, as you can see.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up or thumbs down if you're miserable. Share it to all those friends who need inspiration. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Leave any comments below if you would like to share your opinion, if you agree or disagree with me. Let's have a debate. And remember, this is my view, my experience. I make these videos to make you smile. So, peace and happy husband hunting! Click somewhere to watch part 2 of this video.